fad diets, such as the Atkins diet and the Paleo diet, cut down on carbohydrate intake for a reason. So let's see why. Whenever you eat carbohydrates such as bread, rice, grains, and sugar, your body creates a hormone called insulin, and that's not always good. Carbohydrates are broken down into their base molecules, sugar, when our body digests them. Where the insulin hormone comes into play is whenever our body notices that we've got these sugar molecules floating around, our bodies will in turn create insulin. And it creates that insulin because insulin is what literally moves those sugars into our muscles. But more importantly, into our fat stores. In other words, when carbohydrates are broken down and are turned into sugar, our blood sugar, or blood glucose, rises, and the insulin is moving that entire package of cookies that you just ate into our fat stores. Not so good. After many studies conducted by doctors and colleges, as well as polls and surveys taken all over the USA, we can safely say that the carbohydrate macronutrient is the worst culprit in leading to our obesity.